My horse.
I don't come too close to the camp nor main road.
Not really.
You normally find them near a river.
Well, during the night, though, they're all over the dang place. Sometimes they'll wander to camp real close, like. You'll see dead horses when people sort of just up and bail on the game. Like, you're gonna have to steal this guy's horse right here.
You get back here!
Good. That's good news. He's shooting at me. Got a guy back at Emerald who thinks he's gonna shoot me.
What's this? I don't want no trouble here, okay?
Thank you. Goodness. Oh, why are we blurry? That's weird. We gave up. That's too bad. Right, let's see if we can do this. That's good news. Oh, wow. Ruse job got him real good. Who? Yeah. Where are we at? Yeah, man. I'm all for it, man. That's how you get the most gold. By doing all the things. Don't worry about it, man. It's alright. Tough guy. Don't worry about it at all. He's a tough guy. Good. He'll come back, but that's what he does. Usually I kind of encourage players not to, you know, anybody in the posse to kill other people. I don't like that too much. I don't think it's too cool. Nah. Oof. Alright, we're gonna parlay with this guy. We got better things to do than to deal with big shots. Nah, we're just gonna let him win. He's obviously very... Well, yeah, gives him the win for 10 minutes, and then we can let it go. We're dealing with lower level players, man. Just kind of let them. Yeah. Not interested, partner, but see you around, man. Not. That's fine, man. Not interested.
Got him alive. Good hustle.
You won.
Good hustle.
You're clearly much better than we are. Yeah. That's okay.
Enjoy.
There we go. Let's think.
Where are we going? Next camp?
Yes. He was really upset.
This business years ago. We're going all the way to the top, you and me.
There it is.
Ow.
Got some restaurant quality stew simmering in the pot.
Have some stew, it's good for you.
Take a son of a gun stew.
So I bumped into a feller in town, told me he was having some problems with a gang around here. He's also got some supplies we could use, so I thought, why not kill two birds with one stone? You help him out, he helps us out, and nobody even needs to get robbed.
Well, I don't know. It'll turn up. Somebody's shooting. That's why we have four people in the posse at the moment. What is happening? Yeah, you can take the wagon if you want. I mean, it's right next door to camp, so it's not as if we're going very far or anything. We could probably push it and get there just as fast. Well, there's a lot. We'll be okay, though. All right. Take the wagon back to camp. We'll be all good. Attaboy.
Please, take these supplies.
Yep. It's never that easy.
Well done.
That's good. Good work.
If you keep selling at this rate, we'll be dripping in gold by this time.
20 units of material. I love that one. It's gonna be a while before the wagon is ready. Other daily challenges.
Where do you have the tank set up? Is this a good location for
him? It's alright. I mean, some people, suggest, if you set up in Gaptooth, it's the best, because even the long distance deliveries are close.
Like a runoff valley.
Depends on what you're hunting. In my mind, hunting deer, you're best. But somebody wants to hunt puma or we're gonna be going to Valentine.
Valentine.
Goodest place as any. We're gonna be doing some bounties. I need to loot two more of them for the daily challenge. There should be a collectible nearby. Yeah, follow me.
You did well on that.
Here it is. You see it?
What am I looking at? Oh, this thing.
Got a little bit of a... little collectible.
Don't let me look at it.
Really? Let's grab it up.
I'm holding it. I'm like, oh no, there we go.
Damn. Are your horses spawning in? Ah, there's my horse.
Here it is.
Yeah, usually it's off in this direction, but I guess this time it's going to be off in this direction.
Are we going to try and take them alive?
Oh yeah, you always take them alive if you can. Worth more money that way. Do not burn them. Nothing to worry about. My bounty at the moment is, I have a $7.95 bounty. It's a big number, but at one time if I was playing with a guy, and if he's to be believed, he had an $85 bounty on him. So, what'd you do, kill everybody in Saint Denis? He said, pretty much. He's killing all the cops that kept sending after me. I go, alright, I guess I could see that. Yeah, it ain't worth nothing, though.
Oh, is it just four?
Yeah, I took a look at it. It's one star. It's not worth me getting my knife out for it. What's up? Jumping onto jumping onto trains and horses is quite dramatic.
You can't be back there. Move. Okay, I'm leaving. All right.
Kaboom.
You're dead.
Try really, really hard not to burn. If he's still upset. He was very upset. He was like, he was just bummed that there was three of us and one of him, and I got him. He's fine. But, you can throw him in the fire if you like. It's always kind of wild to.
Somebody please help!
Are you on fire?
God, please help me!
Oh, yeah, I probably should change back to clothes.
Hey, can you loosen this a little? No, please, no!
Alright, that's cool.
Help!
That happens.
shit! You slow in the head, mister.
They ain't gonna catch me. Alright, good luck, man. I have to do one more bounty. I have to loot one more bounty, and then we can do something else. But you know, usually the best thing to do is to do your daily challenges, get them done, and then
from
there you can do as you please. But I like my LeMat revolvers pretty well. They carry 9 bullets, and they're strong. Double action shotgun? Or double barrel shotgun, rather? I don't know. I don't think I've ever used one. Yeah, LeMat revolver is my pistol of choice, but usually I just use the rifles, long
Jesus
guns.
Christ.
Look who it is, and kicking the boot. Put him in the cell, won't you?
Do
each their due. Money's
0.08. All right, well, you know, that's not nothing. It is more than zero. Alright, who's in the neighborhood? Now that guy is still in the he's still in the session, so he doesn't hold a grudge. Incredulously, it's for the same guy that we just brought in, but make sure you drive a train, by the way. That's good for a daily challenge. Drive a train for 5 kilometers. That's a daily challenge. And actually, there is a train at Cornwall Terrace Unit. It's hard at the moment. Jump on the train. That's awful. Oof. Punched by a train. My horse just got murdered by the train.
This ain't no wagon train. Get the hell out. What the hell are you?
Alright, we'll stay on the train and drive it. You know, get on up to the engine and drive the train. I can take care of this, but You have to drive the train for 5 kilometers, but that won't take too long. Bounty looted for the day. That's good. Here, why don't you take him in? Scrawny nag, bro. It'll let you know when you've gone the distance. Yeah, you have a challenge. Remember how to check your daily challenges for progress? That's alright. Do you remember how to check your progress though?
You slow in the head, mister.
Tap left on your D-pad and you'll get your menu. Alright. Keep going, you'll get there soon enough. Everything's fine. All right, we'll hop off the train and we'll get you set up
if
in a second.
If that ain't a face I know from the posters.
I have no idea where I am.
Don't worry about it. Everything's cool.
There's your piece of silver.
Watch, in a second here, I'll hook us all up with a job. Those are for things that you can unlock, like, I don't know, if you want to unlock, certain items, certain weapons, the blue tokens do that, although I think I have 123 tokens and I just forget to use them. I haven't had to use them in a very, very long time. That's alright, keep collecting them and, you know, use them as you need them.
Come on, 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 come on,
Well, hang on in a second here. I'm going to get some work. What is this? What the hell is this?
Oh, gracious.
Who tied you up? My goodness. Get a blood money stirred up here, and you'll be teleported into something.
So you find any capitale on that last job? Hunting up some capitale, huh? Okay. You've been around for a while now. You know how it is. Ain't no such thing as an innocent living in these parts. And the folks you're gonna meet today, well, they ain't even pretending. Bad bunch. And that's coming from the likes of me.
Excuse me.
They sitting pretty on a nice little nest egg. Some capitale, too. The fruits of their villainy. You relieve him of it. You're doing civilization a favor. Now hop to it.
What are you doing? You're making a lot of sound.
Yes, I've got a fan right next to me. I can turn it off if you want.
No, it's fine. It's, I was wondering what you were doing. Get a witness running off that we chase him down and kill him. No. You can steal a horse, but you cannot keep that horse. You can't do that.
I'm so sorry.
It's alright. Don't worry about it. We are gonna get into this house, kill everybody inside, and take their stuff. Make sure you tap their pockets. They probably have capitale. Ooh, we got shells. Inside is going to be our treasure. Ooh, there's also on this table a tarot card. Make sure you grab it. Yes. We shot the clue. Oh, do you want to ride my horse? Like, all right, hop on. No likelihood there's gonna be a few places this they're gonna be. There we are, yep. Got three pieces of treasure. That's alright. Those are a bit of turkey. It's not in the house. If the game doesn't let you go in the house, it's not in the house. No, it's out front, I think. Well, you'll find it. You'll figure it out. Yep. The drop is pretty close. How you doing? You must be Australian, yeah? Yeah. You're up very early. That's what I'm saying, man. When I was about as old as you sound, I'd sleep as late as I could on a Sunday morning. You sound, I'm going to say 10 or 11. I don't know. It's a good guess. Oh? Sheet back before you kill it. We got it. Hold on, Rouse. It's, cuz. Ooh, there goes a... That looks like a proper deer. It's a 2-star. I'll grab that. Let's do some hunting. Good quest. Yeah, this is the game kind of leveling us out and re-entering us into the session. because when you do a Blood Money mission, it sort of sucks you into a sub game that other players can't interact with. So the timing is not necessarily going to be the same, and it's just re-entering the normal time. That's all that is. But it is weird when it goes from. Alright, what do we gotta do? Ooh, wait a minute, there's something right here. See how it's yellow? Right here? Ah, Harriet Tomofuchi Kalas. This is rare. I don't think you guys need it, but it's a rare plant. Do you see it? Or do you not see it? It should be right there next to that horse. Don't worry about it then. If you can't, it's a naturalist thing. Where is that that skin? Where is that fox? Where is it? Who has it? It's on your horse. Where is your horse? Is this your horse right here? I can't grab it. Attaboy. Very good. Just stow it on my horse, if you would. Where is it? Where? All right. Oh, easy daily challenge. Good. The moonshine is ready.
well stocked for the time being. I suppose this will do. Good stuff. I'll take whatever I can get.
Hey, Earl.
Yes, sir. What's up?
I have to go for a bit.
You do.
I'm gonna have to leave.
All right.
I'll be back on later.
All right.
But, yeah, I'll be gone for a bit.
All right.
That's ready to go. Au travail. D'accord. Good. You have arrived. Bon. You are ready to drive, yes? Our clients are a little impatient for sure. We wish to make a good impression. These customers have shown they have some good taste. Their palate is simple, of course, but given their lack of culture, I have to admit that they have chosen well. These jugs will arrive quickly and in one piece, yes?